It's Hall of Honor Week in Mesquite ISD. Congratulations to the 11 inductees into the class of 2020. Welcome to the pregame show. I'm Ted Madden. Before we look ahead at the matchup in this year's Hall of Honor game, let's look back at some of last week's action. West Mesquite got off to a great start against McKinney North. Craig Dale capped off the Wranglers' first drive of the game with a 12-yard run for a 7-0 lead. Late in the second quarter, West was down by 10 when quarterback Jay Cipriano connected with Eric Tennyson on a 17-yard scoring pass. The Wranglers trailed by 3 at halftime. Bryson Walker led West's ground attack with 156 rushing yards. He couldn't quite get into the end zone here, but that did set up a score. That made it 28-25, McKinney North still leading. After another Bulldog score put them up by 10, the Wranglers came right back with another big play. Jerron Randall returned the kickoff 83 yards to again bring West to within a field goal. But they couldn't get over the hump as McKinney North hung on to win 35-32. The Wranglers are on the road this week to play Tyler High, and both teams are hoping to get their first win. In that McKinney North game, West quarterback Jay Cipriano completed 14 of 20 passes for 131 yards and 2 touchdowns. Mesquite was home against Rockwall last week, and it was tough sledding all night. Late in the first quarter, Chance Edwards completed a pass to Cameron Boger for 12 yards and the Skeeters' first down of the game. Mesquite's Jamarion Woods led his team with 5 catches for 41 yards, but the Skeeters lost to Rockwall 57-0. The Skeeters will try to get their first win of the season against Horn in front of the 2020 Mesquite ISD Hall of Honor class. The Jaguars lost to Rockwall Heath last week, so this is a big game for both programs as they try to get back into the district race.
We probably had one of our best practices we've had all year on Monday. I mean, as much as people want to get caught up in records and things like that, our kids are staying the course. They understand a lot of their goals are still out there. We still have every opportunity to be a playoff team at the end of this deal with the way the playoffs work.
No, it's definitely a big game. Just looking at district, both of us started off 0-2 in district. It's an important game, just district-wise, and then on top of that, you talk about in-city rivalry and things like that, bragging rights, and so it's a big win. To get for either one of us is we're both striving to improve and get better, but it is a huge game for us.
North Mesquite is home to play Rockwall Heath. The Stallions are 1-0 in district play after beating Horn a couple of weeks ago, and then having their bye week. Heath is 1-1 in district. The Poteet Pirates have their bye week. They lost a week ago to South Oak Cliff. Their next game is November 13th against Dallas Conrad. That's it for the pregame show. Thank you for supporting Mesquite ISD Athletics, and enjoy your game.